Now we will learn a new verse, and it's found in Luke 19:10. For the Son, yung Son, ganon. Son. Okay. Pwedeng ganyan. For the Son, ito yung Son of man. Man, alam na natin, ganito siya. So, nakaganyan sa forehead and then dito. Ulitin natin, ha? For the Son of man came to seek, ganyan yung seek, and to, alam nyo na yung save, di ba? Save the lost. Okay, lost para nag-scatter. Luke 19:10. Sige, let's try all together. Luke 19:10. For the Son of Man came to seek and to save the lost. Okay. Luke 19:10. Thank you.